Master, what can you tell about women and the clothes that we are wearing? About skirts, about scarf, or like something on the head? Because sometimes I feel I don't like to open much my body. But usually it happens when I come to you to India.
You come to India?
Yes. When I'm near you in ashram, in Rishikesh or here, I feel I don't want to show my body. I feel I want to cover more, even it's hot. And what is this? And usually in India I want to wear a skirt, like very girly, because usually I wear only jeans, like men, something like this. But in India it happens here. What is this? Like,
normally you wearing jeans.
Jeans?
Fully clothed.
Yeah.
Fully.
Yeah.
And here you coming to want to...
I like to wear a skirt. Or something like a girly style, yeah. What is this? Why it happened? Because usually I'm more man style, and when I come here, I'm becoming like girl.
No, this is right thing also happened it. Something like who are more male type, like you living in your country, male type more. So when your male type and here you coming in meditation comes or just around this energy come, so in when you coming to master, come to meditation more, so whatever your energy is less, that part is coming more. If you are more male, your femaleness coming start. Female maleness should be developed. Who are more female, their male is developing start. Both has to be developed. Both has to be developed proper, equal. Then is right. Because we have mind also, like a male. We have heart also, like a female. And both is need. When you working, also there when you working, you become more male type. When you in business, when you in a job, when you in market, more male coming, your male part coming. When male part coming, then you wear like this, be like that, think like that, like a maleness come more. And here, no maleness things is happening. No any male things happening. And your part also, female part want also to bring up, come up, and that will come up. So who are more male, when they do meditation, they are female more coming. This is also like somebody 80% male, 20% female, somebody 60-40, somebody 60 women, 40 men. So who has, like a, some is not equal. And meditation makes your both energy equal. When equally happen, both energy become equal. So who are more male, they become more female start when they do meditation. Who are more female, they become male start also. Because both part has to be developed. When both part is developed, and when both part become equal together, then you will be 50-50 when happened. 50% this, 50% this. Then you will be third. Then you beyond both. Going beyond both. Then you can use both as when whatever is need. Then when you go in market, become male. Because there, if you do work like a heart, very difficult. You will be not success. You can't do even anything. You're sitting in shop, oh, I'm very relaxed. I don't want to talk. And then your business will be finished. Customer coming. Okay.
Let's drink chai.
Drink chai. Sit here. Talk little bit. And they don't have any time to talk or looking. They go other shop. So your business will be finished. And if you, when you want to be relaxed, and if you much busy, in business, like you sitting here, but business going on in you, much mind going, then will be difficult also. So meditation makes both equal. When you market, when you need work with mind, mind has to be developed. You coming in mind fully and totally go with it. This is not, mind is not good. Always mind is not good. Otherwise mind is okay. Without mind, no work. Without mind, if totally mind finish, you will be not able to do anything. Sometime happen to somebody become enlightened and their mind totally gone. Totally finished. And they cannot do even anything. Even they cannot open the eyes. They're just lying here. Just whole 24 hours lying. Anybody come, shake them, give food, eat. No eating. But they don't have feeling the body also. No any mind, no any body, no feeling. Just in light of light. Inside very light. This type enlightened, if happened in India, we calling sometime happened it. And we call them Paramhans. Paramhans look like a beggar. Like one beggar is lying here. You feel, yeah, very beggar, no shower, very dirty cloth, and no moving anything, but inside he very light, fully lighted. And he no have mind even to move the finger. He cannot move his finger. Somebody come, if like body need food, existence send somebody, make them, okay, please eat food, and then eat. But their mind is totally finished. So in this way, while when you going in journey, should be mind, keep the mind, also mind make develop. Mind should be. Then this mind, if you can keep, after enlightenment, maybe you can keep some mind, as you can move, as you can talk, as you can work. Otherwise, very difficult. So when you working, mind is needed. Good. And when you going in market, you should be like them. And here no any work like a market. Here more femaleness coming. Mind is getting less and female heart is more open happen. And when you coming in heart, then you coming your original. Then you want to girlish, woman, womanness coming. And then when womanness coming, then wearing woman clothes, like movement things is doing start. This is not only you, many girls has hair with me. When they coming, they say, wow, they never wear sari, they wearing sari start. They making different things. Never cook. They cooking for hair. Cooking start, cleaning start. In home, they never do. And hair, they doing start. Because their femaleness is coming. Female means just around whatever is happening, she enjoy there. Not big things. Not to go here and conquer this or winning this or that. This is man thing. Man want, okay, man never here. Man want always somewhere. Big things making. Big missiles. Big atom bombs. Making like this. Women not like. But if woman also going in market and she has mind, this mind is coming also. Collecting the mind also. So this is happening. So here more femaleness come. And here also you become female, but who are more already female, they become male start also. They are much mind coming. Sometimes it is not only everybody is relaxed here. Sometimes very much mind coming. He said, what is never mind like this? Never happened this type mind. Too much mind. And they freak out what's going on. But their male energy is coming now. So male energy also has to be developed and female also has to be developed. When both become equal, then you beyond both. Then when you go in market, you use your male, use your mind. When you come back in home, no need to do anything. Just relax, rest, then mind, say to mind, okay, I don't want you. I am now in heart. I am with my, just relax. space, and then you come. And this thing you have to learn. And only learning happens when both will be equal. Both energy will be 50-50, like both wings will be ready. One is mind, one is heart. But both is ready, then you can fly. Then you can use both. With one wings you cannot fly. If heart only, something is missing. If mind also, is missing. Both should be. And you have to go in market, so okay. Being, mind has to be growth, and you have to know the heart also. When no mind work, mind don't want to work, mind has to be, should be stopped, you have to know how I come back away from the mind, how I go away from the mind. Mind should be stopped now, where mind cannot go. Then you are right, then perfect. So when you coming in, no need to any work, any mind work, enjoying love, enjoying rest. And when you working there, and this is also has to learn like this, because if you working in market 8 hours, 10 hours work, sure they are only thinking much, how to do, what to do, how to get, how to make money, how to make this profit. Things, how to make that thing, how to make businesses more, has to think like this. Okay, there you think, very good. But when you come back home, no need to think. Now, okay, enough. If you coming in after business, after job, when you come back in home, and you rest, you sitting in sofa, just relax after 10 hours work, come back in home, and taking chai and just drinking chai and thinking about business, this not right. Now relax means relax. Now put to mind, say to mind, stay there. Like when you coming in ashram, coming in satsang, mostly places they written, put the mind with shoes. Where you put shoes out, mind also put there. Here no bring the mind. Then you can enjoy. If you will be with mind here, not feel anything. For feeling, heart is need. So then when you come back in home, you will be relaxed. You will enjoy your home, your food, whatever is there. So means is whatever, wherever you are, what is there, you will enjoy. When you in market, enjoy the mind. And if you know how to go in mind and how to come out from the mind, how to come in heart, then mind is no problem. Mind is problem only all day you working in mind, and then you come back in home, also mind. Going in sleeping, also mind. This is not right. Sleeping time, just sleep. So it's okay. So when you coming in loving atmosphere, meditative atmosphere, relax, your femaleness more come. And then you femaleness coming, so female want like this. Every woman, everybody has femaleness, and they want like this. Want to be more woman. So will be perfect. It's happening.